you ever seen those videos about fidget spinners and like how they can cost a lot, but when you order them off of Amazon, they take like 2 months to ship. Well, this, no, yours is shipping, or instead of buying, or you're saving up for one, you can just make a Lego fidget spinner, the easiest version probably in the whole world. Now, it's made out of Lego, and if you don't have these pieces, then that'd be very, very spooky. Tell me where the freaks at.
Floor.